All right, we are going to try to get back on a winning streak after losing to the Yankees last time. We're going to stick with the Mets, and we're going to stay in the National League East and play the Expos. And we'll try Brett Saberhagen today. I believe he was signed in the offseason before the 92 season. I don't think he lived up to his potential, but he's in the game, and I haven't used him yet, so we're going to use him. Well, that's not a good start. Let's see. Maybe he'll steal second, and then I can throw him out trying to steal third. Here we go. See if I can get him at third. There we go. Ooh, that was close. These guys are fast.
Next up, number 29.
Wonder if this guy's going to try to steal. Yep.
Delivered. Fastball. Takes it. Ball. Strike one. The runner hits for second. Close to second. The runner steals.
Let's see if he tries to steal third. Yep.
Delivered. The runner.
That's fine.
Third.
Get this guy first.
Close to first. In time. Three. The score is New York nothing, Montreal nothing. Leading off, number one. Delivered, breaking ball. All right, strike one. Oh, and one down. Through ball. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Delivered, fastball. Swing and a miss. Strike three. He goes down on strike. Ground ball, 2 seconds. Picks it up and throws 2 seconds. Next up, number 25. Curve. He takes it. Called strike. Strike one. Ground ball up the middle. The throw to second. Out. Throws to first. Out. Double play. Three away. After one, no score. Leading off, number 33. Number 11, infield back. Here comes the pitch. Ground ball to second. He has it. Close to second. Double play. Three away. After that, no score. Leading off, number 33. Swing and a ground ball. Back to the box. Close to first. He's out. Next up, number 20. Hitting 259.
Oh. Thought that was going out. Wasn't far enough.
Next up, number two. Here it comes. The runner hits for second. Hit hard. The shortstop makes the catch. He's out. Side retired. After two, New York nothing. Montreal nothing. Leading off, number 8, a 246 batter. He delivered. Hit down the line for left. The throw to first. Got him. Next up, number 32.
Saberhagen's faster than I thought. I don't think I can steal with him, but... I wonder why they didn't go for the double play there. That's the second one that Willie Randolph has bobbled today. Might have to trade him in the offseason. Ooh, that might be gone. Wow, I finally hit a home run with Mackey Sasser. Does not happen very often. I think we got Pedro Martinez on the ropes. I think now's the time to score some runs before they change pitchers on me. That's not going to do it. Although he might make it. Man, Saberhagen's got some wheels. I'd have to use him as a pinch runner.
Ah.
Sneaky. Ah. I think it's time for a pitching change. I'll go to my primary first man out of the bullpen, Burke. Don't know who he is in real life, but he's been pretty good for me. I jinxed myself. Alright, maybe he'll steal. Here we go. Hopefully he'll try to steal third and I can get him there. Yep. Oh no. That's gonna tie it up. Ah, oh, thought the pitcher was going to get that.
The runner comes in to score. Base hit. Next up, number 11. Here comes the pitch. Fastball. Takes it. Called strike. Strike one. Breaking ball. Inside. Ball one. One and one count.
Oh, come on.
Close to second.
You tell me the pitcher couldn't have gotten that?
Next up, number 8.
All right, let's see if Johnson can hit me a home run. Yep, I think I just did. I'll take it. Oh, come on, Sasser. You can make it to second. Whew.
Next up, number 21.
I'll take it. All right. Let me do a pinch hitter here.
Next up, number 55.
First guy off the bench is Pakoda.
Number 32 goes in with number 55.
Whoops.
Number 32.
Alright, sacrifice.
We'll
take it.
Next up, number one. Line drive and foul. The pitch. Ground ball foul. Delivered. Hit to short. The throw to first. Got it. Side retired. After seven, New York 3, Montreal 2.
Next pitcher up is Young.
Number 61 comes into pitch. Infield back, infield in. Here comes the pitch. Fastball. Strike one. The pitch curve. Swing and a miss. Strike two. 0-2 count. A swing and a ground ball up the middle. Pick it up, close to first. Out. Number four, infield normal. The pitch on the way. Ground ball to second. He has it. The throw goes to first. He's out. Next up, number nine. Batting 267. Fastball. Takes it. Called strike. Strike one. The pitch. Ground ball to second. Throws to first. In time. Three for red. After seven. New York 3. Montreal 2. Leading off, number 30. Swing and a ground ball for short. Picks it up to throw it to first. He's out. Next up, number 25. Long fly ball. Deep to left. He makes the catch. He's
not far enough.
Next up, number 33. Hitting 260.
Oh, Murray, you've been useless today.
Picks it up, close to first. He's out. Side retired. In the bottom of the heap, New York 3, Montreal 2. Leading off, number 27.
Right, I'm going to stick with Young instead of going with my closer, at least for this guy, because it looks like he doesn't hit righties. And my closer's a lefty.
Here it comes. Fastball. Called strike. Strike one. He delivers. Breaking ball, inside, ball one. The pitch,
too high, that'll get caught. Awesome.
He's out.
Let's see. Right. Now I'm going to change pitchers.
Number 31 comes into pitch. The pitch on the way. Curve. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Hit to second. Picks it up to throw it to first. Out. Next up, number 33. Up to 97. Here it comes. Fastball. Called strike. The pitch on the way. Fastball. Inside. Ball one. Here comes the pitch. Fastball. Called strike. Strike two. Delivered. Hit hard.
Perfect. Just what I wanted.
With the score, New York 3, run, 9, hit, and 1 error, Montreal.
Let's see who the player of the game is.
7, hit, and no errors. The win goes to New York.
And Dwight Gooden is the player of the game, even though he didn't play in the game. Guess they only have one picture per team. All right, that's our game. Thanks for listening and watching. Please hit like and subscribe. Try to do better the next time. Bye now.